Everybody, welcome back to Hollywood Sports. Guys, what I want to talk to you, just like the title says, guys, I want to show you some stuff about what's going to be coming out in Madden NFL 19. Now, just to preface this video, guys, it is a leak. I'm not giving out the leak, but as you can see on the screen, it says E3 2018 Electronic Entertainment Expo press conference memo for internal use only. Do not share this document with anyone who is not an ESA employee. So guys, every year somebody leaks something out about Madden 19. There's always an early leak, but since it's already out, I already saw it on Twitter. I'm pretty sure a lot of other people already saw it, so I'm going to talk about it. Okay, Madden NFL 19, they're going to show a new franchise mode trailer at E3. So we're going to EA Play. I'm hoping they show us something about the franchise mode at EA Play, but it may be like last year, they only let us sample the gameplay. You know, the game wasn't complete at EA Play. They just put some stuff together for us to see how the gameplay is. So whatever they do this year at EA Play, I'm excited about it. I hope they show us the trailer. I hope they show us things that's involved in the new franchise mode. Obviously, we won't be able to talk about it. But that's what I'm excited for, guys, is EA Play. So obviously they're going to show that new trailer at E3. I'm only going to EA Play. I'm not going to E3. But also, guys, they talked about improved quarterback arm animations. You know, I thought the arm animations in Madden 18 looked pretty good to me. But I guess they're expanding the Frostbite engine, guys, on what this engine can do. So I guess they're going to improve. They're going to improve the new quarterback arm animations, guys. And so it sounds exciting. I'm hoping all the animations in the game are a lot better. It shows that it's going to be a new punter interface. Guys, I'm sorry I'm stumbling all over the place, but that's just one of my mind's going all over the place. Stuff is going through my mind. It's not actually coming out right. But yeah, they're going to have a new punter interface. So I'm hoping it's something that's not quite difficult, that passing thing was a new direct passing. I hope it's nothing like that. I hope it's something simple that we can do, everybody can do, but it really makes sense for the game as far as simulation when we're talking about the new punter interface. So I hope it's simulation. I hope it's something that could be not so easily where you can place the punts anywhere you want. I just hope it fits Madden. I hope it's a good idea or whatever this interface is as far as Madden 19. So that's it, guys. Real quick video. They're going to have a new franchise mode trailer at E3. They're going to have improved quarterback arm animations and a new punter interface. All right, guys. That's the first bit of news for Madden 19. You know, this is the time of the year where stuff starts slowly coming out. And I'm bringing it to you, guys. It's already been leaked on Twitter. So I'm bringing it to you on Hollywood Sports. Hey, man, I got to bring it to you guys, man. I know about it. It's already out there in the public. So I'm bringing it to you guys. So that's why you subscribe to Hollywood Sports, because when I get the information, if I can release it, I will give you the information. All right? Because I don't want to disrespect rules and things like that. If I had knew about this, I would definitely not have leaked this out. But it's already out, guys, so I'm talking about it. That's the first news of Madden 19. For future information, guys, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, join the team of Hollywood Sports, because I guarantee you, when I find out about it, if I can talk about it, I'm going to talk about it. So hit that subscribe button, join the team, become a star, and maybe we can do this thing together, because eventually, Madden 19 will be on the shelves. And as always, until next time, everybody, hopefully, I will see everybody on my next video. And guys, before I go, I am going to EA Play in California, Los Angeles, California. So you definitely want to hit that subscribe button. You never know when I'm going to be bringing out another video about Madden 19. See you on my next video.